tell us a bit about your company and its inception, and have you started exporting?
Yeah, our company started exporting in 2011. We do mainly mahogany wood. At the moment, we export timber as well as other wood products, but mainly mahogany. We have a 6-year license given by the Fiji government to buy logs from Fiji Hardwood Corporation Limited. So that guarantees our supply of logs from the bush. And we export into markets in the US, Australia, China, France, and Dominican Republic.
Oh. And what's the quantity to date that you've exported?
We export a minimum of 2 containers a month, sometimes 3, and sometimes 4.
Mm.
So it varies depending on how much logs we can get from the bush.
Mm.
And our business also depends on the weather. If it's good weather, we get lots of logs and then sow and export more. The export market for us, we are exporting like really low value, low grade timber. The price is not that good, but the market is always there to take the wood, which is good, keeps the business going. But at the same time, we continue to look for other higher value markets we can sell into to make a little bit more money.
Mm.
Our company has just managed to acquire two small sawmills, and our plans is...
Where are they?
One will shortly be installed in Kurumislu, in Suru, and one in Telugu.
Mm. So where's your company currently operating from?
We have a yard in Walubi.
Oh.
Yes.
Interesting.
Yeah. Just opposite the prison. And our intention is to invest in value-added machinery so we could upgrade the value of our products and to a higher value, and also at the same time create employment. And it's also a condition of our license that we invest in value-added facilities instead of just exporting rocks on